University is www.csuchico.edu. Chico State is a medium-sized school and is measured at 119 acres. The school is located in Chico, California, and the closest large city is Sacramento. Chico is a rural campus. From Salinas to Chico is about 4 hours and 40 minutes away. Chico State is a public school and is open to everyone. The school is residential in that students who attend there can live on campus. The mascot is really the Wildcat, and the colors of the school is cardinal and white. A phrase that helps motivate the students is art is the test of the artisan. After that is the student life, which includes the student body, housing, and break organizations. The student body is Latino, 25%, Asian, 6%, Caucasian, 55%, and African American, 2%. And finally, male is 46% and female is 54%. The housing includes dorms and apartments. Some reform organizations are gambling and alcohol. Then is the application requirements for Chico. The test requirements are ACT and ACT scores. ACT scores include critical reading, which you have to get a score of 450 to 560. And ACT scores for math are 460 to 470. For ACT composite, the scores are 19 to 24. Finally, the application deadline is November 30th. There are many degrees offered for different majors. The degrees for an undergraduate is bachelor's and master's. The degree for med, doctorate, and PhD is doctorate. Some popular majors are nursing, education, and physics. Chico's interesting majors include biological science and chemistry. There are three things I liked about Chico. In third was it is far from Salinas. In second, I liked the mascot with the Wildcat. Finally, in first, I liked how it is close to Sacramento. Thank you for all the attention you gave me tonight.